The cardiac cycle is a continuous, repeating sequence of cardiac events from the start of one heartbeat to the next. It specifically represents the time between atrial contraction and ventricular relaxation. The cardiac cycle is driven by pressure changes within the heart chambers and great vessels. Systolic and diastolic pressures create pressure gradients, causing blood to flow through the heart and major vessels along the path of least resistance. The cardiac cycle has two main phases, diastole and systole. Diastole is when the heart relaxes and fills with blood. Systole is when the heart contracts and pumps blood out. Each phase has atrial and ventricular components. During atrial systole, the atria contract, filling the ventricles with blood. Ventricular systole begins with isovolumetric contraction. As ventricular pressure exceeds atrial pressure, the atrioventricular valves close, producing the first heart sound, lub. When ventricular pressure exceeds that of the aorta and pulmonary artery, the semilunar valves open and blood is ejected into the aorta and pulmonary artery. As pressures in the aorta and pulmonary artery rise above ventricular pressure, the semilunar valves close, generating the second heart sound, dub. Then comes isovolumetric relaxation. All the valves are shut while the ventricles relax once again and the atria begin to fill. As atrial pressure builds and exceeds ventricular pressure, the AV valves open, allowing passive ventricular filling, and the cycle repeats.